Thank you.
Thank you. Thanks, Al. Thank you. Well, as Al shared, we're here to share with you some exciting possibilities and innovations that are changing the landscape of content production, and specifically the world of automotive production. But first of all, a little bit about us. Untold Studios is an independent creative community. We launched back in October of last year, so we're new, but we're not new to this. Our expertise is in origination, production, and visual effects. And our team has a proven track record of producing world-class, award-winning work. We've just had our first birthday, and we're actually growing rapidly from just 12 people a year ago to over 80 strong today. Our team share a restless dissatisfaction with the status quo. We believe in the power of imagination, the power of creativity to make extraordinary leaps forward. And our clients share that vision. So what are we up to? Well, we describe ourselves as an independent creative studio because it's slightly ambiguous and defies definition. However, we broadly focus on three intersecting areas. Firstly, developing original content. We have a slate of original projects in development, and we're in pre-production on our first feature documentary, which coincidentally is always also based around the automotive industry. It's about a woman, Elizabeth Carmichael, who takes on the industry in America in the 1970s. There's an interesting twist to that one, but unfortunately, I'm not allowed to tell you any more about it at the moment. We're also producing advertising and entertainment content in all its new shapes and sizes, from shooting with Guinness and Samsung to creating music content for a whole host of artists. And of course, we love visual effects. We're working with the most innovative and exciting artists, brands, and creatives to create breathtaking content. Here's a snapshot of some of the brands that we've been working with over the last year, and it's been a real privilege working with them. And some of the work that we've been doing. From season 3 of The Crown, up there, to working with Yorgos Lanthimos, director of The Favourite. From Nike and Samsung, to creating a fully realistic and much-loved CGI dog for an insurance company in the UK. We've had an absolutely incredible first year. Now, we think that in order to build a better future, you need to challenge the established ways of working. Now, that sometimes means being disruptive, although ultimately, it's about trying to be constructive. We're challenging the status quo and discovering new ways of working in this pursuit of excellence. In the studio, we often talk about looking at the world with 2/3 experience and 1/3 naivety. And we take that 1/3 naivety, the childlike wonder that asks, why not? So this ethos is very much illustrated in our approach to technology. For the work we do, as most of you will know, typically you would invest heavily in CapEx to buy machines and build workstations. But we wanted to see if there was a new way of working, whether we could move all of our infrastructure into the cloud. So our head of technology, Sam, wanted to push the boundaries. He met with Amazon Web Services and asked if that might be possible. They said no. But they quickly let us know that it was exactly the kind of challenge that they were looking for. And they shared our pioneering spirit. AWS built an untold laboratory and had a team coding day and night alongside our own team and technology partners to see if we could make the impossible possible. And so we are the world's first cloud-based studio. But what does this actually mean? Well, it means that Untold is underpinned by a next-generation, state-of-the-art technology infrastructure. We're able to do things that others only imagine. And it gives our artists the opportunity to do the best work of their lives without traditional limitations. So it was this curiosity and shared passion for the future that led us to build a partnership with the guys at Epic and Unreal Engine. As you know, they share their pioneering spirit. Very much so. And this relationship also gave us the opportunity of creating the world's first TV commercial using Unreal Engine. We partnered with Nissan, advertising agency Dark Horses, and Untold produced a series of films end-to-end as production company, visual effects studio, and our creative director, Dermot Harrison Murray, actually directed the campaign, which grew to around about 20 films. The basic idea was simple, to create a sponsorship ident films for the ICC, which is Cricket World Cup, which I have to say England went on to win, but we can't take any credit for that personally. The premise of the films was to fuse high-octane cricket action to the dynamic features of the Nissan range. But because it's for iDents, it's all in a very short sequence. And being for a global audience, we had the added challenge of not just showing the Nissan range, but also to swap out the cars and environments efficiently, and at the highest visual fidelity for the greatest reach to all the different local markets. Let's just watch one of the films. So, the approach. So Nissan, I think, forward-thinking company, and Nissan's sponsorship and marketing team were bold enough to consider the idea of a full CG approach to both the cars and the environments for this campaign. So this gave us the opportunity to do something different. Now, I'm going to play a short video, it's about 2.5 minutes long, which will explain in a bit more detail how we actually approached this.
Untold Studios is an independent creative studio and community. We're here to disrupt the status quo. For us, this is about getting back to basics. It's about hiring great talent, having a great culture, and deploying innovative technology.
This was the first time we'd used Unreal as a real-time rendering solution. On Nissan, we basically ran to our traditional non-real-time rendering and an Unreal approach. We were able to really directly compare and contrast the performances, the pros and cons of the two methods. The traditional approach is working it through camera. You know, the world is not 360, it's just what's in front of the lens. In Unreal, suddenly you're not thinking in that way, it's a different mindset. It's a world, it's 360. The really exciting aspect of working with Unreal for me is the immediacy of it. So as a director, effectively, it was as if I was shooting the car. You have all of that creativity, and the closer you can get to it being like real filmmaking, the better. When CG filmmaking becomes akin to real filmmaking, that's when things become really exciting.
When working in Unreal with Unreal environments, you are able to work in a way that's more akin to traditional on-set environments. So, you know, you're able to, in real time, move lights, move flags to block lights, move set dressing around to really suit your needs and get instantaneous feedback on that action.
The differences between what we could achieve in real time in Unreal and what was taking 2 hours a frame via traditional methods were very, very small. That's when really the boundaries between production and post-production blur.
When buying a car, you can engage with it in two ways. You can go online, configure your own car, or you can go into a showroom. Those worlds have traditionally been very separate. Now with Unreal, we're able to bring those worlds together and generate a configurable, personalized advert.
If I'm Nissan now, looking at this, and I'm looking at the quality of the running footage, I'm seeing interchangeable CG cars, environments that are interchangeable, I'm looking at this as the way of the future.
We're making brilliant content that audiences want to watch and want to share. And by partnering with innovative technology companies, the possibilities are endless.
Thank you. Quicker next time, please. So what does this mean for the future of filmmaking and specifically for automotive content creation? Well, the possibilities really are endless. But let's just have a little think about some. You've got no more multi-car shoots potentially required. You have endless running footage possibilities, as Al mentioned. Readily available showroom content. Rapidly adjustable personalized content for all screens and different media types. An ease of creating interactive content, a far more inclusive and engaging client experience, and all of this at the highest visual specification. Absolutely flawless images. But of course, it's not limited to automotive. In the world of entertainment, we're looking at interactive experiences for our brands and characters as well. As I mentioned, we've just created a CGI dog. He's called Churchy, by the way. And now we can create content rapidly for him in lieu with market trends. And we're looking at the next season of The Crown. I'm very excited to explore the possibility of production, of virtual production driven by Unreal Engine. We're hoping to keep these guys really busy, actually. We're super proud of what we've achieved in the last year and already hugely excited about the possibilities to continue to break boundaries with partners like Unreal. There's no doubt that we'll continue to be restless and curious. Now, if you would like to look at what we were doing for the show, we're going to be actually demoing it with Miko, who's around here somewhere, after in the other room. So please come and join me there. All that remains to say is thank you.